hier lecker rein. Da, hör.
Mary, is that you in there? Are you all right?
Idiots! Don't they get it? We are going to defeat Carla. You have to sacrifice for that stuff. Only an idiot can't see that.
What happened to you, Mary?
What's happened to me? What's happened to everyone else, more like? They can't even understand simple logic. It's just facts.
Just because you think something is true doesn't mean it's true for everyone.
How dare you? How dare you come back here after what you did to us? I'll finish you now, like I should have the first time!
This thing is here?
I'll need to figure out how to hit it even harder.
Apert that on Y.
What happened to me? There's so much slime.
Hello.
Ah!
No need for alarm. It is only I, Yuri Nomos, faithful robot friend. Thanks for fixing me up, Campan.
No problem.
I believe I can explain the situation. You see, Mary's father, King Caliber, truly did request that Mary place him into that device you call the Moloch. But he was already near death, and the process was painful.
I guess I kind of blocked a lot of that out.
Mary became driven to save her father, and that drive extended to a desire to save the kingdom and then the world. But at the beginning, her machines were just to help with simple tasks.
That's right. I made the Moloch to defeat Carla. But eventually, I started thinking about how we could protect even more people if we governed them ourselves. I started sending my armies and... Oh, crap. I really messed up.
The slime was a byproduct of the Moloch's creation. But this sentience and its control over Mary, that I cannot explain.
It was Carla.
Carla? But how?
I just know. The slime took you over at a moment of weakness. It's what she would do.
I was weak, all right. I'm so stupid. You can't solve everything with engineering. You need humans, people coming together. Machines are just a way to help that along. Ugh, I don't deserve to be saved. Just leave me here in the slime.
You can leave me here in the slime too.
But Mary, if you die, who will lead the country? Don't ask me. You could do it.
Wait, listen to me for a second. Recently, I did something unforgivable. I hurt the people around me. A lot. But I'm working hard to prove to them that I can change. I am changing. You need to do the same.
But how?
Lead the people again. Fix this in your own way. Prove to them you're worthy of leading them. Do it for the people, not for yourself. It'll take a lot to make this right. And they'll hate you, and they won't trust you for some time. But it will be worth it.
Okay. What should I do? I'll listen to the people. I'll only turn to technology when it solves the problem they want to solve.
That sounds like a good start.
And I'll start by cleaning up all the slime. By myself, if I have to.
No.
I'll help. No, you have more important things to do. You should go with Ajna. With the Moloch destroyed, she's the only one that can beat Carla. We've both got important jobs, you and me, and yours is out there.
But who will help you, Mary?
I would be more than happy to advise the young lady.
Well, that settles that. Thanks, Yuri Nomos. Mary, you'd better fix this place up nice.
I will. And thank you all.
Last place on the list, Kanu.
Partiu.
Thank you.
Vai, saca é da outra. Porra! Bugado, caralho. Ah, lá em cima. What?